Alright, after playing so much with Simon, I'm gonna switch to Snake. And I'm in the Snake Discord room. Come on, JJ. Okay, so that's. Yep, okay, so. I think I could have done something better. I knew straight away that was going to happen. And there was not much I could have done. One time I used the C4 and it worked. Dear me. Yeah, that was a weird, bit of a strange one there. Let's see what the Discord is saying. Dang, at this point. Okay, so now we have let's have a look at this whole discussion and then we should be able to get into the next one. Anyway, let's jump over the snake this time. Two different snakes. No There was not much you could have done in that situation. Eh? Okay, I think it was very suspect DI there. Yeah, that's just the C4 sticky there. Back with a Pichu. Yeah, that didn't work on my side though. That was my own fault there, I put myself in that silly position. Slipped off there. I do have a bit of a bad habit though. Uh-oh. That doesn't work. Okay. Oh shit, I was not expecting him to go that way. Uh oh. Ooh, that was unfortunate. I'm surprised that worked. That was a bit unfortunate. Mission accomplished. Yeah, there are definitely things I could have done better. Alright, so let's jump into the next one. The thing is with these snakes, how they play things at different matchups, it's all down to interpretation how they play the character. Yep. Oh dear, no tech. Didn't get the eye option. Nice, you had it that time. Oh. Oh dear, no tech again. Uh-oh. And the C4 still on stage. Let's get rid of that. Uh-oh. I completely forgot about the C4 there. That's a fair. Oh dear. Oh yeah, I respect that. Definitely respect it. What's he gonna do? Yeah, got the sticky again. It's like a bloody time bomb. It's like you're like playing hot potato with that bomb. I do feel like sticky tactic is it's a risky tactic, but it's underutilized. Uh-oh. Yep. I think this matchup is quite a glass cutter. Yep. Uh-oh. Oh, that's not really what I wanted. Yeah, that didn't work. Yeah, I think the DI was a little bit suspect on my part, but it doesn't change the fact I've got KO for it. Sometimes it's Pichu. Yeah. I'm going to start by a little bit more patient now. Oh, got the sour spot. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What's happening? I think, yeah. Something happened and I didn't like it, unfortunately. No contest. Well, rip me. Yeah, my connection has decided to kick the bucket here, unfortunately. Which sucks. So yeah, on that very anticlimactic note, it's time to end. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Please do leave a like, subscribe, comment, and do whatever you want to do. This is Captain JJ signing out.